What am I going to do right now about this crisis situation? And if you can focus on doing what must be done today, then your life will take care of itself. When your leg is in the mouth of the crocodile, when you hear the clicking, ticking clock of time, when you hear the seconds tick off the clock and you're too ticked to talk as the Audubon PSA goes, you do not plan 10 years in advance. You don't need a 10-year plan. As long as you have the visionary dream casting map that gives you a sort of significance, teleological purport and design right now, that you know the basic direction in which you're headed, you don't need a 10-year plan. Just have enough great todays. Rack up enough successful present moments, and you know what? The future is going to take care of itself. The future's going to take care of itself. So what are you going to do today? Because my friend, that's all that matters. Do today well, and the rest of your life, it'll fall into place as a byproduct.